The FBI is offering a reward tonight in the arrest of a man they say robbed a Northwest Side bank. It was shortly after 11 a.m. when investigators say someone robbed this TCF bank in Jefferson Park. A closed sign is taped to the door of this bank on Milwaukee and Gale. Now take a good look at this surveillance photo. The FBI is offering a $1,000 reward for any information that leads to this man's capture.